Good morning, dear children. I'm your Animus. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and studying well at home. Children, in our maths textbook, page number 26, they given about a balloon seller. Shall we see that? Okay. A balloon seller had three big balloons. Three balloons. Then what happened, Dad? He sold one balloon to a boy. He sold one balloon to a boy. Then again, how many he is having? Can you count? How many left? Yes, one, two. Two balloons left. Again, he sold one balloon. Again, he sold one balloon to a boy. Again, he sold one balloon to a boy. Then how many remaining? Yes, how many? Is only one red balloon remaining. Okay. After that, what happened there? Yes, it made a pop sound. It made a pop sound and blown away. How many remaining? Can you count? How many balloons remaining in my hand? Nothing. Nothing means zero. Okay. What is zero, children? Zero refers emptiness. First, the balloon seller had three balloons. One he sold to a boy, then remaining two balloons. Again, he sold one more balloon. Again, how many? Can you count? Yes, one. What happened after that? That the last balloon was blown. So, now he is not having any balloon. That means zero balloons in his hand. Understood, children? That means zero refers emptiness. Nothing is there means that is zero. Okay, children. Shall we do some activities? Okay. Everybody have to take your textbook, page number 27. We can do some activity. Shall we start, children? Okay. See, children. The first activity is count the number of objects in each picture and write zero for the picture having no object. There they given some object, then they said if they are having no object means we have to give zero for that. First one, there they given a basket. How many apples are there in that basket, children? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have to write 5. Next, there they given a jar. But nothing inside. So, we have to write the no object means what we have to write? Yes, zero. We have to write the zero. Next, they are given some apples. Shall we count that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 apples. So, we have to write 9 here. Then next. Next to they given a water tank or a fish tank, but nothing inside. So we have to write the, yes, what we have to write? Everybody say, nothing inside means, yes, very good, zero. Next they given one aquarium. We have to count the fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fishes. So we have to write 7, very good. Next, they given a beautiful flower and butterflies. How many butterflies are there? 1, 2 butterflies. So we have to write the 2. Okay, that activity is finished. Then children, next we can see another activity. Order of numbers. Forward counting 1 to 9. See children, if we are counting from 1, that is forward counting. See? There they given a picture of a worm. Its body parts are missing. Numbers. First number they given 1. What is the next number? Yes. After 1, 2. After 2, 3. After 3, yes, 4 definitely. After 4, 5. After 5, 6. Then 7. Okay, then 8, after 8, 9, very good.
completed. This is called forward counting. We started from one, that is called forward counting. If we are starting from a small number to big number, means that is forward counting, direct forward counting. Next we can see another verb. The first body part of the verb is 2, so the next number is, yes, very good, 3. Next number they given 4. After 4, 5. Then the next number they given, so after 6, 7. After 7, 8. Very good. Next also the same way. 4 they given. After 4, 5. Very good. After 5, 6 they given. Then after 6, 7. Then the next number given. After 8, which number? Yes, very good, 9. So we completed this side. We can see the next page. There also, they given some verbs and some pictures. That is your homework. You have to do that properly and neatly. Okay, children? Okay? Okay, next we can see backward counting. First we studied forward counting. Next we can study backward counting. See children, here I am having a page, a paper. It having a line. It having a line. I will show you the line. Now I am going to give numbers for this line. Here see, normal counting. How we are counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the way we are counting. How we are counting? Yes. If we are counting this way, 1, next to 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If we are going this way, it is forward counting. If we are counting like this, see, from 9 to 8, coming back. That is backward counting. 9, 8, 7, then 6, then 5, then 4, then 3, next coming to 2, then 1. This is, if we are coming back or counting back, that is backward counting. Understood, children? Understood, everybody? Okay, we can do some activity in our textbook. See, there they given a backward counting section. First they given some balls. How many balls are there? Can you count? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. First 9, after that, okay, 8 balls, then 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So that is backward counting. We saw here, we are coming from big number to small number this way. It is backward counting. Here also see, first they given 9. So here also 9, here also 9. Then next 8 only given. So this is backward counting. There they given a picture of worm again. But that's body part is, this worm's body part is, we have to complete. Complete? How we can complete? Yes, backward counting method we have to complete. First they given which number? Yes, 9. If we are counting backward means 9, then which number? See, 8. So we have to write 8. Then next, which number? Yes, see here. See here, children. 8, then which side we came? So, okay, to 7. Next 7, then 6. Next number they given. So next, okay, from 5 to 4 we are coming. So we have to write 4, then next 4, then 3, then 2, then the last number 1 they given. This way, if we are completing, means it is backward method. It is backward method. Understood, children? Okay, next we can see one more activity. Before, after and between. There they given a number line. This line is called number line. This is a line and they given numbers for that line. So this is called number line. There they given a number. I'm circling that number 5. Which number I'm circling? Which number is after 5? Yes, definitely it is 6. Which number is before 5, children? Yes, it is 4. Very good. And I'm asking you, which number is between 4 and 6? Which number is between 4 and 6, children? Yes, that is 5. 5 is between 4 and 6. Understood? Shall we do some activity? Okay, see here, children. There they given some numbers. Write the numbers that comes before the given number. Before number only they are asking. So we have to write the before number. Everybody knows which number before 8. Which number? Yes. 7. Before 8, 7. So which number before 4? Okay, 3. Very good. Which number is before 6? Yes, very good. 5. And the next one you have to complete. Then this side. See, children. Write the number that comes after the given number. They given some numbers. Then they said we have to write the after number. Which number is after 3? After 3? Yes. After 3? Yes, everybody said 4. Then next, after 1? 2. After 8, everybody knows it's 9. Next to 2, you have to complete. Then next, write the number that comes between the given numbers. See, children, there are given 2 numbers. Then they are asking to us, we have to complete the between number. Which number is between 3 and 5, children? 3 after 4, 4 after 5. So, here, which number? Yes, 4. Then next, which number is between 1 and 3? Yes, everybody knows how we are counting 1, 2, 3. So, which number is between 2? Very good. And the next number, 7 they given, 9 they given. Which number is between 7 and 9, children? How we are counting? 7, 8, 9. So, we have to write here, which number? Very good, 8. And this one. This one and these two also your homework you have to complete. It's very easy to complete. Everybody do it yourself. Do the homework very carefully and neatly. Then WhatsApp your homework to me. Okay, children.
We can wind up today's class. Everybody do the homework properly and study well. Stay safe at home. We'll see you in the next class. Thank you.